I swear this kid dropped like a whole box of Cheerios.
Look at the grass here and look at the tree that got up here. Look at how it's all flattened. Imagine how much faster.